My name is Dan Neary. I'm a research soil scientist and hydrologist with the Rocky Mountain Research Station in Flagstaff, Arizona. The most of the work I'm doing right now is on the actually effects of fire disturbance on watersheds and how this affects flooding, erosion, but I also do work in other areas related to different things that go on in the forest and how it affects water and water quality. Well, I think what I'm most proud of is, and this came as a result of a class that I was teaching at the National Advanced Resources Technology Center in Tucson, Arizona, and it was related to fire's effects on ecosystems. And putting this together, I realized that there was a lot of information out there, other ecosystem impacts, that was not pulled together in one spot where someone could pick up a book and read it. It was scattered all over the place. And so with a couple of colleagues at the University of Arizona, we put together a prospectus for this book. It's called Fire's Effects on Ecosystems. It's had a lot of use worldwide. Some colleagues in Israel were calling it the Little Red Book. And now that's the first edition. Now we're in negotiation for a second edition on it. But it's a way of putting all this material together, which after you've been synthesizing this stuff, you realize that no one's going to have access to all the material that we had. So it was a way of putting it together and say, this is what fire does to watersheds, this is what fire does to soils, and this is how it affects the hydrologic cycle. So to me, that was the big thing, because that's a bit of legacy. So, I've often gone, not doing research anymore, the book's still there.